Employees in St. Landry Parish could see pay raises by the end of the year. Tonight, board members discussed the results of a parish-wide employee survey that was conducted to determine whether or not employees wanted to pass a tax that would allow for a pay raise in the future and when that raise would be proposed. Most employees chose to propose the raise as soon as May, but the board decided that just wouldn't be possible and approved a motion to propose the raise in December.